Hey everyone, what's up? It's Julia, and last week I uploaded a prank lyric video to the song Let Me Love You by Justin Bieber, and you guys seemed to all really like that, and a lot of you wanted me to make another video with it, so here you go. And again, if this is the first video you're seeing of mine, it would mean a lot to me if you hit the subscribe button below. And also make sure you hit the thumbs up. We could get to 500 likes, that would be amazing. But anyway, let's jump right into the video. So for this video, I decided to prank my ex-boyfriend with the song Treat You Better by Shawn Mendes. It's a good catchy song. Hey, hey.
I won't lie to you.
About what?
I know he's just not right for you.
Wow, you said you moved on.
Ooh.
And you could tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face.
Okay, I don't have time for this.
It's when you say that he's the one that you want.
We just started dating, but yeah, I do want her. Why are you being confusing?
And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation.
Not really. For real, what are you trying to say?
And anytime you want it to stop.
See how I use the winky face? That usually works. Stop what? I can't tell you're serious right now. Ooh boy, I'm serious.
I know I can treat you better than he can.
Can you? What?
And any girl like you deserves a gentleman.
Well, yeah, I can try again. I can try again. What does that even mean? Like,
uh-oh.
Tell me why are we wasting time?
You're the one texting me, LOL. So I mean, do you want to give us another chance?
I'm on all your wasted crying when you should be with me instead.
I mean, I never cried, but IDK if we would work out if we didn't the first time. I didn't think he still had any feelings for me at all. Wow. He's the one who broke up with me. It was kind of mutual, but I don't even know what to say.
I know I can treat you better. Better than he can.
Okay, dot dot dot. So I'll break it off with her and we can go on a real date tonight and talk about this? Wow. Okay. I did not expect that to happen. I thought you would get mad at me and block my number. But I still like him. I feel bad for the girl, but I gotta go get ready for my date. I need to pick out an outfit, so I'll talk to you guys later. I wonder where we're gonna go. Okay, this is so weird. This is dramatic. Okay, all right, bye guys. And I'm back. So this video is for entertainment purposes only. It was not a real texting prank, but before you get mad, I did do a real texting prank on my last video. That was 100% real. This one is fake, but I'm doing it because I want you guys to see kind of how easy it is to fake a video like this. And also, I thought it would be fun to end the video in a dramatic way and kind of make a spoof off the videos that are fake. So I'm not actually going on a date tonight. I'm not stealing somebody's boyfriend. Don't worry. I know some people are probably still gonna get mad at this video and it might get some dislikes, so people that kind of thought it was funny or at least get where I'm coming from could give it a thumbs up. I would appreciate that a lot. Please follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, at JewelHippo below so we can talk and become BFFs. Thanks so much for watching and peace out.
I got those